Yes, I am getting so frustrated.
Irene, what is the problem? Usually, you seem like you don't have a care in the world.
Yes, I know, and I should refrain from being so emotional.
Well, sounds like this time you need to talk. So, go ahead.
David, if you can believe it, I am actually upset about emails.
Wait, emails? Well, that seems a little ambiguous. What do you mean? Did you not receive an important one?
No, it is not like that. I just no longer get replies to my emails. Or when I do, days have gone by. I am not used to this in the workplace. Everyone in the office seems friendly enough. David, are they ignoring me? Oh no, what is wrong? Do I write terrible emails?
Now, Irene, you know it isn't that. Please don't have unrealistic expectations of your fellow employees. These days, well, maybe they don't even look at their work email account that often.
Really?
Irene, perhaps they only look at their email a few times a week.
Oh my! I have to tell you, David, I frown on that type of business practice.
Seriously, Irene, it's time you get with the program. We are halfway through this decade and everyone is texting. That is the way it's done. Quick and to the point. I guess you could say they are sending many emails.
David, that sounds very informal to me. Does everyone now just have free rein on their mobile device?
I guess you could say that. But I think your fellow employees, those who show maturity, will use it sparingly and will still use emails to communicate. But certainly not as often as they would have in the past.
Oh, I guess I am making this into a problem, and it doesn't need to be. Thanks for clarifying the situation.
Irene, I just don't want you to feel like you are being ignored. Communication is coming your way, just in a different form. Now pick up that cell phone of yours, and I'll teach you how to really use it.
David, you really are a wonderful friend.